The first time South Dakota State met South Dakota on the gridiron was 1889, and there have been some classic games and unforgettable moments over the first 115 meetings. But this might be the most important game ever played in this storied rivalry. The Jackrabbits have won 21 in a row, the nation's longest winning streak, but the Coyotes have rattled off six straight, second only to SDSU. Number one, 7-0 South Dakota State. Fourth-ranked, 6-1 South Dakota. The Dakota Dome in Vermillion is sold out for the Interstate Series, presented by First Interstate Bank.
Good snap, good placement. Leyland's kick is on the way. It has the distance, and it is good. Aiden Bauman dropping to throw out of the shotgun screen, slings it sidearm left side to Travis Tice, and Tice has absolutely nowhere to go. I'm telling you, Brian Williams, the Floridian, was all over that play. Davis the back, four-man rush. Gronowski with time over the middle. Jackson Yockey wide open, runs through an ankle tackle at the 30, and he drags a linebacker, Stephen Hillis, out to his own 36. First and goal just inside of the 8. Gronowski hands to Davis. It's a reverse. It's Jaden Yockey from left to right. Inside the 5, into the end zone. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. Mark Gronowski, four down lineman, fake of a toss sweep. Gronowski with time, deep down the center of the field. Jaden Yockey turns, makes the catch with two hands beyond the left side of his body and backs his way to the USD 20-yard line. From the 20, first and 10, Amar Johnson running left, cuts right 15, inside the 10, squeezes through a hole. Goodbye, touchdown, Jackrabbits. Bauman a three-step drop, feeling the rush, running to the right side, throws pass, batted into the air, juggled and intercepted. It was deflected by Large. Trevier batted it up into the air, then Large dove and came up with it. Good snap, good hold, Dustman from 49. It has the distance, and he nailed it. Hunter Dustman ends the first half with a career-long 49-yard field goal. Third and 7, they come with an extra man. Gronowski airs it up left sideline, and he hits Jackson Yockey in stride, who breaks a tackle and drags another inside the 15. He's down near the 10-yard line of the University of South Dakota. Hunter Dustman of East Bethel, Minnesota, will swing his right leg through, and the end-over-end kick is up, and it is good. Bauman takes a helmet-eye shotgun snap. Him in a four-man rush, steps up, pump fake, and he will be sacked. He stepped up, and Trevier, sliding from right to left, was the first man to hold him up. Snap is good, placement is down. Dustman from 47, end over end, and he is 3 for 3 today. Hunter Dustman bangs another through, and South Dakota State has a 23-3 lead at the Coyote 21st and 10. Snap was waist high, Gronowski turns, hands to Johnson, starts right, weaves his way around the left edge. Mark Gronowski throws the lead block, that leads him into the end zone. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. So second down and 7, two wides left, snap back, Mason running left, he'll keep across the 40, bounce off a tackle, 45 midfield, still on his feet left sideline, and he's tossed out of bounds at the 43-yard line of USD. Mason in the pistol with 1 minute to play, 10 to snap it, second and goal, Johnson up the middle, inside the 2 to the 1 to the end zone, touchdown, Jackrabbits. It's a jubilant near sideline of individuals in blue helmets, white tops and white pants, representing South Dakota State. A dominant performance on the road against a top five team that had not tasted defeat against the FCS in all of 2023. Your final score in the Interstate Series, presented by First Interstate Bank. Top-ranked South Dakota State 37, fourth-ranked South Dakota 3. 22 consecutive wins for the yellow and blue.